the city of Coimbatore is known for the entrepreneurship. Especially PSG played a major role in the entrepreneurial development of this region. I think if you look at more than 30 to 40% of our alumni has become a very successful entrepreneurs in Coimbatore. Our founder, Professor G.I.D., strongly believed entrepreneurship should be part of the teaching at PSG campus, and he also encouraged entrepreneurship. Last 10 years, if you see, most of the students doesn't want to get into job. Their aspiration is to become an entrepreneur. Especially business schools, now more than 25 to 30% of the students wants to take up entrepreneurship. Of course, some of them want to try few jobs for few more years, and then subsequently they want to become an entrepreneur. This batch, which is passing out today, have seen more than 20 entrepreneurs already. They have started a business, they are in the business, and they are going to take up the business to the next level. So that's how the entrepreneurship is a part of PSG culture.
We saw some of this today. I was speaking at the graduation of the PSG Institute of Management for the Masters in Business programs. And we saw people excited about the culture of innovation that's going to drive progress and the sense of social commitment along with their degrees, which they expressed. But it's the spirit of entrepreneurship that drives the innovation. And these students have that and are being taught that. Of the ideas, how do you take a new idea and create value? How do you recognize what customers need and then figure out how to deliver that? Both the U.S. and India celebrate entrepreneurial success, and that entrepreneurial spirit is something that drives business and it drives innovation. And we're seeing this here today with firms looking to be closer to their markets, their customers, but also innovating and sharing ideas, sharing platforms. So I've seen several concrete examples of that on this trip to Coimbatore. You have to be willing to accept that risk in order to achieve the innovation, the success that you're looking for.
I'm Varunya Shree. I'm partner Ramadam Fabritex Mill, Karmathamatti. It gave a big confidence boost for every one of us. And for our part-time students, actually, it was a good mix between what we were actually doing and what we had to, increase our knowledge and skill set. Part-time course is very useful. It was a good bridge between what we are actually doing and what we had to learn. So overall, it was a very great experience. Thank you.
I did my MBA here and I'm currently working in Robert Bosch, Coimbatore, Kirinathan village. It was very great going in this MBA to study and complete this degree. It was a great honor to receive a degree today, and I feel very excited and memorable. And all my staffs and faculty members, my guide, especially project guide, they supported me a lot. My parents are also very happy about this. And it was just a cherishing moment.